Hey everyone, my name is Eli Schwartz. I live in Palo Alto, California, and I'm a mentor with the Lazaridis Scaleup program. I'm a growth consultant, and I work with companies large and small, helping them think through how to grow teams that will focus on organic traffic. And organic traffic is traffic that comes from Google that you get without paying for it. And while it is free, it's not automatic. It's something that really has to be thought through. You need a strategy for it. You need to build out a roadmap. You need to understand what metrics you're going to measure, who you need to hire, who you need to put in that team. And I've been lucky to have worked with some really amazing companies over the last year or so that I've been a consultant. So I've worked with companies like Gusto and WordPress.com and Shutterstock and Quora. And prior to that, I worked for SurveyMonkey, doing just about the exact same thing, but instead of being on my own, I did it for them. I mentor companies that are in the scale-up stage because this is when companies are the most interesting. When I work with large companies, typically I'll give them an instruction or share a piece of advice, and week after week will go by and nothing will really happen. They'll check in, they'll say they've worked on it, they've checked on it, they're thinking about it, they're looking for the right team. When I work with companies in the scale-up stage, I tell them something. 12 hours later, they get back to me and say, "We did it. What's next? When do we measure it? How quickly can we do something else? Is this working? Is this not working?" So that's when companies are really exciting. And when you do things and you're working with teams that are really great about implementation and being creative, that's the time where I learn the most and I have the most fun and really get to try out interesting and cool things on marketing.